Hey everybody, how's it going? It's been about a while since I made a video on the Avalon. So, let's go ahead and start up, do a little update, check on it, see how it's going. So, just go and start it up, let it run. Sparky. Power windows, locks, seats, memory seats. Does mirrors too. Those are your lumbar buttons. Black leather seats, perforated. That piece with the keys and inside the vehicle. Weird thing is, the key is right here. See, the keys are found. Looks still pretty drivable. Let me see if I can drive it. Yeah, I can still drive it back and forth. Interesting. Well, 18 car, but it still says key ain't found. Alright. Nice bass. Does that Bluetooth? On that climb control. On the steering wheel too. Pretty good day outside, but I think it's a lot colder than 700 degrees. Different tones, dual mode, fan speed and temperature, cycle air, you know that stuff. There's the automatic headlights and fog lights. What color? Garage home link. Sunroof. Not adhesive this time. .5 for the V6. Daytime running lights. And all our gear sensors are now gone. Need to wash them. Just to recline. Oh, well, they're already up as far as they can go. Turn a console for the back. Some cup holders and a rear passageway to the trunk. It is lockable. Right about now I have a lot of room, but the seats kind of all the way up. When the seats come around here, that's about it. Pretty spacious though. Storage in it. Dual exhaust. Chrome. Matching tires. Stop eating like that. Gotta watch out this one, make sure don't hit it. Thanks. Okay.
Your name's been here.
That was. But thanks for watching.